When I was buying my first pair of binoculars, I remember seeing an advertisement which showed a baby woodpecker peeping out of its nest and its mother was feeding it. I thought that was the pinnacle of bird watching, and it's always been my dream to see that for myself. And then one day, 20 years later, I was walking in my local park and I heard an unfamiliar sound. It's lovely to achieve an ambition, even if it's only a little one.